to ever did it. Don't know if that goal's feasible or it isn't. But if it is, then God, if you're listening, please grant me the strength to crush all competition. You can't blame me for dreaming, I'm a dreamer. And if I'm coming off brash, please forgive me. But that's all I want.
I just wanna be the illest MC.
That's all I want.
The same time being as real as can be. Mayhem, sickness, murder, horror. These are the kind of words that describe my aura. G-Rap, Razzcast, Corrupt, Red Man. I am cut from that cloth. Write a rhyme about me, you a dead man. Cool J, I'm bad video. Learned the whole routine and performed it for my father's friends while they smoked and drank. Symphony, DOC, inspired me to write what would eventually put me on airplanes like B.O.B. Cannabis, Wu-Tang, you know our history. But hats off when we rap as Jack Frost. We outline a track chart. Thank God for the 1-2K. Thank God for the lunchroom table. I'm trying to be the sickest nigga dead or alive. And if I happen to fall short, it's been one hell of a ride. Chronic 1 and 2. Looking up at the sky and the sun. Up until the day the sun is you. You're listening to hip hop. You in J House, Wayne House, Nas House, M House, R House.
Wanted to be on the radio and snapping pictures after. And so I grabbed my pen and pad and scribbled chitter chatter. It started off whack, but in the words of a 10-year-old, my shit was getting fatter. I hit the studio at 16, stupider, not knowing how the booth would feel. What's ADATs and 2-inch rails? How you ad-lib? What's a punch? I ain't a boxer, but I sure enough learned the ropes. Look, damn, Mike, I made a monster. Now every day's a game of Contra. I got 99 men, an infinite amount of rounds inside this mighty fine pen. This is my dream. Don't fuck with it, I'm telling you, because anyone could get dusted. Long as production is available, I'm disgusted as a fan. Look how niggas sounding, damn. Weak head, I suck bad. Fuck swag and your kicks from South Japan. I'm finna be the best in this profession. I've been invested all my life, so wipe your feet before you step in.
Never did it. Don't know if that goal's feasible or it isn't. But if it is, then God, if you're listening, please grant me the strength to crush all competition. You can't blame me for dreaming, I'm a dreamer. And if I'm coming off brash, please forgive me. But that's all I want.
I just want to be the illest MC.
That's all I want.
At the same time, being as real as can be. Yo, in my house, the lights out. No utilities in the facility. Feeling my life's bout to wipe out. These feelings I'm feeling be killing me. I pull a mic out, can't strike out. Cause if winning is really my enemy, I pull a 9 out, blow my mind out. Is the end of me really serenity, man? In my house, it's rap or die. Get a piece of that apple pie. Life is a Far Side song, and that bitch just passes by. So I got lyrically complex. That way I could clock checks. Get my moms out the projects with these concepts. Competition can't digest. And when I stress, cause the road is rough, I start feeling like shit sour. The electricity in my willpower can steal power. The twin towers for 10 hours. So send cowards the message from Crooked Eye. Royce the 5, Joe Button, M. Yower.
In our house, we spit like 6 hours. The way I feel now, I can spit for 6 hours. Straight, only way to be great is to dig down. If you can hear this sound inside my head, sounds like a fucking drive-by. Just looking inside of my mind's like looking back on my career, even hindsight. Television, 5 mics, never wanted that so bad. Felt like I could go mad, no mad, but a notepad. Go tasks, pass on these old bags. It bothered me, but I never want to show that. Don't act like it ever does. You've even though you know that they will never come. A day someone blows past you, never was someone who's asked no pass you ever was. And you hope that's true, cause the competitor in you couldn't let somebody be better than you, and you know that. So you don't ever hold back, what you gonna go back to working a regular job? Fuck that, I'ma go hard, grab on my gonads, tell them fuck they sell. They call me a wicker like Renee Zell, but I raised hell like a stay-at-home dad. That was the only thing that I was ever really bad to the bone at. Guess I'm similar to gangrene when I'm angry, but I'm Hulk smash. So much passion but no compassion, if eyes are the window to the soul, then it's broken glass and it's no trespassing. Alright, now here we go. Dre stamped me, now I'm stamping Yellow Wolf. Get ready for the most competitive click in the world. It's like Clash of the Titans, I released the cracker. It's time to set it again, and when it's set, and it's all gone. None shall ever fuck with this squadron, so come on in at your own risk. This is our house, bitch.